Georgia. CFUL. Country boy. We out here. Shit. I was a recruit. I ain't choose this life. This shit chose me. So I write it down. And that's all facts. All the memories. I grew up fast in a good big city. Full of bright lights. Hard not to fall victim to them streets. Shit's hard. Listen. I was a recruit, yeah. Swear to God, I was doing nothing on that stoop
at all.
Just got out of school or rather practicing from hoop. I was like 15, so he had to be like 22. Put out that stack of bands and said that I could have it too. So I said what I had to do. He said, sit right there like you're doing. Trust me, they gon' come to you. Never lied, this shit was true. They was coming by the group and copping more than one and two. So what's a young nigga to do when your pocket's full of loot? I told my mama, I'ma go do what I gotta do. Never had no silver spoon, and yeah, it's harsh, but still it's true. I'm writing down my life, but it's just artistry to you. I've been a target since a youth. You see the scar, you see the proof. Me, I gotta live with him. Guess it's a reminder of the times when I was given. See my friends playing tag, and I couldn't be a kid with him. Family too big time, and I had to do it big with him. It's good and bad when your name ringing for cocaine. Niggas get zipped in the bag, boy, it's a cold game. Niggas killed one of my lads, they rest did it peace, with no shame. Grab that gun in the mask, it's time to show pain.
Right out.
And I'm not trying to glorify the horror I went through. I just vent through this paper and my pencil. Got a lot of shit that's just been weighing on my mental. Grown in the city where they mold the nigga into. Waking up to scrape the plate,
scrape to
get my paper straight.
Shit.
A nigga tired of using paper plates. Started making cake, took under the shoulder by the older guys who sold them pies. Now all I know is I'm waking up to scrape the plate,
scrape
to get my paper straight.
Shit.
A nigga tired of using paper plates. Started making cake, took under the shoulder by the older guys who sold them pies. Now all I know is I was a recruit.
I was.
Kato do the dirty work, but I ain't shining boots.
Nah.
Nigga, I'm the one that shoots. It was just a year before this time when I was shooting hoops.
Three.
Now I'm moving all the dimes with diamonds in my loops.
I got
and this chain around my neck.
Uh-huh.
Money gave me my respect.
Uh-huh.
But I think it was the bracelet got me hated by detectives.
Haters.
I think it was the cash that got me raided by detectives.
Haters.
Yeah, my mama pad was full of agents and detectives.
Shit.
To take away the nigga with my name was the objective. Mama way overprotected, watched her baby get arrested. Helpless, the look across her face was so depressing.
Damn.
Even looking back at it today, it still depresses me.
Still.
And I'm not trying to glorify the horror I went through. I just vent through this paper and a pencil. Got a lot of shit that's just been weighing on my mental. Grown in a city where they mold the nigga into.
Waking up to scrape the plate,
scrape
to get my paper straight.
Shit. A nigga tired of using paper plates. Started making cake, took under the shoulder by the older guys who sold the pies. Now all I know is I'm waking up to scrape the plate,
scrape
to get my paper straight.
Shit.
A nigga tired of using paper plates. Started making cake, took under the shoulder by the older guys who sold the pies. Now all I know is I'm. Waking up to scrape the plate,
scrape
to get my paper straight.
Shit.
A nigga tired of using paper plates. Started making cake, took under the shoulder by the older guys who sold the pies. Now all I know is I'm waking up to scrape the plate,
scrape
to get my paper straight. Shit. A nigga tired of using paper plates. Started making cake, took under the shoulder by the older guys who sold the pies. Now all I know is I'm. Now all I know is I'm. Now all I know is I'm
waking up to scrape the plate, get my paper straight. Gotta keep the paper straight.